From one of the best college towns in America, we come to you from Camp Randall Stadium in Madison, Wisconsin. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit. And Aaron Andrews also joins us on the sidelines. Tonight's matchup is presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste and zero calories. We'll be seeing the Nebraska Cornhuskers and the Wisconsin Badgers. Season here in the Big Ten, and these two teams know each other very well. For Wisconsin, the highlight of the running game is a stellar tailback.
He can put a lot of pressure on the defensive line because if he gets by them, the linebackers at the second level aren't capable of containing him.
The time's come to take you down to the field for the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste and zero calories. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. For Nebraska, what should we be looking for from them today?
They go with the spread. One of the things I really like about this is how it thins out a defense up front by getting so many receivers across the field. Whether they're running or passing, the defense can't be focused at the point of attack.
Dane adjusts the play at the line. And he's immediately tackled. A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was key. It held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back, and the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
Day calls an audible. Straight in the middle, and he meets the defense. A one-yard gain by the halfback.
Good job by the junior linebacker to read the run and limit the play to a short gain.
They're calling an audible. Merritt gets another carry. Gets out to around the 48. That was a great call.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
Day on the option. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
From their own 44-yard line, second down. Looks middle, got his back. And down he goes, right around midfield. Five, maybe six on that screen pass.
He executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
Again, he makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
That was some sure tackling to make sure he didn't pick up the first down.
So it's fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away. Miller is back to punt. He'll try to keep this one out of the end zone. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Good job by the defense to force a punt on the first series.
Boy, the crowd was loud and did their part. Now if they're able to move the ball downfield, they can take control of this game early.
They'll set up shop at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Give to the tailback. They bring him down in the backfield.
The defense needs to be careful. Safety might have made that play, but if he keeps coming up on the run, there'll be space downfield for the pass.
From their own 18-yard line, second down. Try to change the play. Caught. And he's hit before he could go anywhere. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Takes it, and he's tackled short. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
Merritt awaiting the return. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He makes it to the 28-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, first down. Hands off, and not much room there as they try to work the left side. Merritt doesn't like what he sees. Got a man wide open, and it goes through his hands.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. First down.
Dave is in at quarterback. From the 41-yard line, first down. He throws right. The flag came out after the ball was thrown. Let's see what this is.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer.
Man, that was close. It looked like his momentum just carried him to the quarterback.
It's first and 10, and they continue to work the ball downfield. After a decent run up the gut, Merritt picks up about 4 yards on the play. That makes it 7-6. Passing into coverage, and this one's going to be picked off. Got some open field. The 10. Touchdown, Badgers. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
And he converts the extra point. Wisconsin gets set to kick this one away. He boots it deep downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense will take over at the 20. First and 10. And it's caught, brought down in the open field. That'll be a gain of 5.
Good job by the quarterback to put the ball right in the hands of the big tight end there.
Run the middle and nothing there. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. Fellas, the crowd is just going ballistic in support of their defense right here on third and short. In his face the second he faked the handoff. And it seemed like they had no problem getting to the quarterback on that play.
Great call by the defensive coordinator to call the blitz. It left the defensive lineman free to get to the quarterback.
So it's fourth down. They come out in a punt formation. He's to the 40. He's knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. They'll start this drive at the 47. Trying to change the play. Fumble. Picks up the fumble. And he is drilled at the 46-yard line. And that's exactly what this defense was looking for.
Yeah, that fumble gives these guys some added life. Now let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
The offense will start at the 46, first and 10. Day on first down. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And the ball bounces out of bounds.
I really thought the defense had a chance to get their hands on it, but the ball went out of bounds first. That's got to be disappointing.
So the booth and the referee agree. The runner's knee was down.
That was still a close call, though, Brad. Even though he was down, this guy has to do a better job of holding that football.
After review, the call on the field is overturned.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Day with the option. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. He holds on to it and gets maybe 2 yards.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
He may have changed things up here. Day options right side. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Woo! I think everybody in the stadium felt that hit. He really laid some lumber there.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. The count here at Camp Randall is Wisconsin 7, Nebraska nothing. They'll call on the field goal unit from 54 yards away. The kick is away. It's long enough, and he's got it. Miller has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. The offense will start at the 30. First and 10. Halfback gets the call, and he answers big time. At the 40. Down the sideline. To the 10. Touchdown, Badgers.
Just a great effort there. Once he had some space, off to the races.
Converts the extra point. Wisconsin kicked this one off. He's to the 10. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. They'll go to work at the 23. They go with a run. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding on the offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
So first down once again, but a long ways to go after that penalty. They give to the tailback. He makes it to the 15-yard line. Merritt comes away with 2 yards on the carry. Right, running back's got it, and they push him out at the 22. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
Dane adjusts the play at the line. They work the tailback, and he's short. That's not going to move the sticks.
This defense played some sound football out there and did a good job of not letting him get into any kind of rhythm.
So it's fourth down. They come out in a punt formation. He really got a hold of that one. Anderson fields it at the 30. Gets to about the 44-yard line. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. The offense will take over at the 44. They'll give it off here. That's a great tackle at the 46. He reels off 10 yards in the counter. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Anderson will run it again. Makes it to the 34. from the 34-yard line. It's first down. Runs left and quickly taken down. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 34. Run there. Anderson gains around 6 yards on the counter play right there. We've got third and three here. Ball on the 28-yard line. Hands it to the back. Makes it to the 17. And for Anderson, he moves past the 100-yard mark.
You just can't say enough about the job the offensive line has done. They've kept the running lanes open and given him all kinds of space to maneuver.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 17. Up the middle for a nice game. Carry gets 6 yards on the carry. It's second and four to go. Ball on the 11-yard line. He'll get it again. Nice run there.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
Wisconsin looking to make this a three-score game. And he's level at the 4-yard line. Anderson gets 3 yards on the play.
Well, those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Gives it to the back. Touchdown. And for Anderson, he's got a second rushing touchdown.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
Point. So a 9-play, 54-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
And Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
So the score now, 21-3. Wisconsin gets set to kick this one away. Gathered in at the 6. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. They'll start this drive at the 27. passes to the back, incomplete. Good time to bring the pressure.
Yeah, I like it, because even if you can't come up with a sack, just let the quarterback know you're coming and make him feel your presence. Sometimes that's just as effective as a sack.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 27. Hamilton, the ball carrier. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So it's second down and long now after the penalty. Complete, and he stopped immediately. Cooper picks up 6 yards with that grab. Wisconsin will take their first time out of the half. It's third down and 15 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. They run it for the first, and he stops. Wisconsin will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. It's fourth down. Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. It's away, and it's a booming punt. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. Still first down.
From the 43-yard line, it's first down. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Yeah, the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
From the 43-yard line, second down. Away.
Great instinctive timing by the corner to deflect the pass. That's just really solid coverage skills.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33. Trying to change the play. Incomplete. It's knocked down by the defense.
This isn't how you get an offense going, and it can't help anybody's confidence.
So it's fourth down. They come out in a punt formation. Pollard can pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. There's a punt, and it's a line drive.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done.
They'll go to work at the 7-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Hands it off inside, brought down. Merritt gets around 3 on the halfback draw.
It's a good run blitz by the outside linebacker there. They shut down all the holes and kept this halfback from gaining many yards.
And that'll do it for the first half. Still plenty of football to be played. The count here at Camp Randall is Wisconsin 21, Nebraska 3. Nebraska got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half. For Wisconsin, they've got to be pleasantly surprised to be up by this much. Let's get some more info from Aaron Andrews.
Brad, after talking with the coach, I got the impression that this lead is nothing. It's basically invisible. He told his guys to keep playing like it's 0-0. And for Nebraska, they haven't been able to get a hand on the quarterback as they have yet to record a sack. Guys?
This offense will be driving for their fourth touchdown of the game. They'll set up shot at the 20-yard line. First and 10. He takes it right side for a good game. Anderson picks up about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and 6.
Second and 6. Ball on their own 24. Anderson gets another handoff. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Anderson gains around 2 yards there on the misdirection run.
They came with a good blitz from the edge here and disrupted the blocking scheme of this run.
Third down and 4 coming up on this one. Ball on their own 26. It to the 37. He got the first down and much more.
I'll tell you what, this guy is a threat every single time he touches the ball.
First and 10, ball on the 37-yard line. Way to look it in.
He faked out everybody in the stadium. You can sell the run that well, you're going to have the upper hand on the defense.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Branch calls an audible. Gives it to the back, and he tackles him hard at the 31. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
From the 31-yard line, first down. Anderson will run it again. Makes it out to about the 20. So his fifth run of the drive goes for another first down.
This offense is running the ball very effectively on this drive.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Them up with a first and goal.
Man, did he ever sell the run? The defense took the bait, and that hesitation was enough to give the receiver room to make the catch.
First and goal from the 1. Expect to see something straight up the middle. At the 1 yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
It's second and goal. And this is the 9th play of the current drive.
One,
scores. He's having quite a game. Three rushing touchdowns now.
If I were the head coach of this football team, I would give him the ball at least 30 times a game.
Tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 79-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points. So the score now, 28-3. Wisconsin ready to kick this one off.
Merritt's back to return.
Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They'll start this drive at the 20-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Straight up the middle, and he'll lose yardage.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker. And he got through almost untouched.
Second and 13. Ball on their own 17. Fumble! Brought down at the 10.
What can you say if you're on this offense? You're already chasing these guys, and now you've got to give them the ball back. Not the way you want to get back into this game.
We'll see if they can get it in as they start this drive in the red zone. No time to throw. They got in there quickly. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 16. Wisconsin with a big advantage. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
From the 16-yard line. Third down. Going to the end zone. Touchdown for the tight end. The tight end scored that time and with authority.
Reddy's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. A short 3-play, 10-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 35-3. He got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense will take over at the 20. It's first and 10. And he got it to the sophomore. And he shoved out of bounds at the 39-yard line.
They blitzed the corner that time, and it created a hole in the coverage. But that's the risk you take when you leave a receiver to rush the passer.
And they make the stop at the 48.
Fox on the tackle at the 48-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Gets it and immediately hammered. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
If it's any consolation, he did pick up some positive yards, but I doubt that's enough to make him forget the hit that he just took.
Day doesn't like what he sees. Day options out. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Here's the halfback. They'll get him for a loss.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave him no chance to get the first.
Fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away. And here's the... Wait a minute, the upback's got it. Tackle at the 49-yard line.
Oh, man, they've got to be frustrated. I'm sure they're ready to get off the field, and now they've just handed the offense a whole new set of downs.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34. Merritt on the inside handoff. Gets out to about the 31. Unless we see some sort of miracle, this one's pretty much over. Heading to the fourth. Our score, Wisconsin 35, Nebraska 3. Here's the eighth play of the series. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
He may have changed things up here. Caught with room to work. He's tackled at the 27. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
Flares it and almost had it intercepted. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
They'll go to work at the 27-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And they finally push him out at the 48.
That's still no excuse for this defense to just shut down. I mean, you would think that they would work even harder to stop these guys, being down by so much.
To the right and tackled immediately. 3-yard gain by the running back. Second and seven. Second down at 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 45. Wisconsin
with a commanding lead.
Anderson gets the call again. Tackle made at the 34.
First and 10.
Ball on the 34.
Try to change the play. Nice run to the outside.
Anderson picks up 5 with the carry.
It's second down, 5 to go.
Ball on the 29. Anderson on the run.
Gets out to around the 15.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
We've got a first and 10.
Ball on the 15.
Handoff. Brought down quickly.
Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Another give, and he's going to be wrestled down for a loss.
I thought they might have been able to exploit the over-pursuit of the defense, but not on that play.
Here's the 8th play of the series. Third down. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Anderson takes the give. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. And he'll be stopped well short of the first down.
You have the lead in the fourth quarter, and it's third and long. Why risk a turnover? Just play it safe and work the clock.
This is to add to an already impressive lead. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. Set to kick this one away. Merritt from the 2. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The offense will start at the 25-yard line. First and 10. We have less than a minute to go. Now he's going to run and watch out. It's picked up. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
The quarterback leads his squad back out. They got three on their last possession.
Yeah, there was no lack of offense on that last drive.
The halfback with a carry. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
From the 34-yard line, first down. They work the right side, and there is nothing going there. A yard, maybe two on the carry. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Wisconsin 38, Nebraska 3.